Father was a deacon in the hot shell church way down south where I was born. Why, the people used to come to church for miles around just to hear the holy word go on. Father grabbed the sister around the neck and says, "Sister, won't you sing this song?" The sister tells the deacon that she didn't have time, felt religion coming on. Just then somebody got up, turned the lights all out, and you ought to heard the sister shout. She hollered, "Brother, if you want to spread joy, just pray for the lights to stay out." She called on deacon for the kneel and pray. You ought to heard the sister shout. Throwed up both hands and got way back to it. Two steps forward and called to Jack. She hollered, "Brother, if you want to spread joy, just pray for the lights to stay out." Father tried to quieten down his loving flock, called on all the saints above. All that he could hear way down in the dark was baby on a turtle dove. Deacon grabbed his Bible firmly in his hand, prayed to be showed wrong from right. Just then, as if his prayers were answered from above, someone got up and turned on the light. He felt himself a slip and grabbed the first gal near, and she sings this song in his ear. She hollered, "Brother, now if you want to spread joy, just pray for the lights to go out." She called on deacon for to kneel and pray. You ought to heard that sister shout. Throwed up both hands and got way back to two steps forward and called to Jack. She hollered, "Brother, if you want to spread joy, just pray for the lights to go out." Throwed up both hands and got way back, took two steps forward, said, "Send me Jack." He hollered, "Brother, if you want to spread joy, just pray for the lights to stay out."